keine neue, sondern eine Wiederholungssiegerin in Götzis. Und sie heißt Katharina Johnson-Thompson und sie hat eine spektakuläre Frühform an den Tag gelegt. Oder ist es eine Spätform nach der Hallensaison oder eine Zwischenform, wie auch immer. Eine Topform war es in jedem Fall. So, sie hat durchgeschnauft, Katharina Johnson-Thompson, und Thomas Oesterle steht schon bei ihr, gratuliert und fragt sich so wie wir wahrscheinlich, wie war das heute möglich?
Ja, die Siegerin ist bei mir, Katharina Johnson-Thompson. Katharina, congratulations, your second victory here in Götzis. How was this possible today?
I'm not too sure, just today I wanted to come out and put solid performances out, because in the past my day two has lacked a little, so I'm so happy with the three performances today.
It's a new PB, 6,813 points. What was the key today?
Just to relax and think about what I needed to do. I didn't overthink things. I just thought, stuck to my key things, and it paid off. 800 is a great learning experience as well.
On Friday, you didn't know how good you are in shape. Are you a bit surprised how good you performed these last 2 days?
Yeah, definitely. I'm surprised. I got an equal PB in hurdles, RIPB in javelin, and overall PB. So I'm happy to be over 6,800 points.
How much energy did you get from this crowd here in Götzis?
All my energy, especially in that last 100 meters. They were always an incredible crowd. They follow you around event by event, and this is my favorite place to compete in the world.
Thank you, Katharina, and congratulations to your second victory here in Götzis.